Decoriana had promise, but not opportunity. That's where Ellen Lipton came in. After battling Betsy DeVos and for-profit schools, Ellen fought to bring promise zones to her community, providing college tuition and vocational training to kids with dreams, but without the resources to achieve them. Now Decoriana's in college, and Ellen Lipton's running for Congress. Because fighting for public schools isn't new, but it is personal.
I'm Ellen Lipton, and I approve this message.